Hey guys, Shane here. Welcome to part 6 of my Kursk diorama project as part of the Kursk 75 anniversary build. So I had a slight disaster with my 251 half track when I was preparing to deckel and weather the model, and I was laying my gloss coat in preparation for this. The gloss pebbles and then left very bad tide marks on the model, so that's a write-off unfortunately. However, all is not lost. I did manage to pick up this out-of-production VLS Warriors 135th resin vignette base depicting three Panzer Grenadiers about to storm out of the position. So do join me over the course of these 50 minutes or so where I go through the entire build and painting process for all three figures and the base. So do check out the video description this video just to get links to tutorials on how I do some of these effects. I'm not going to be doing too much more talk from this point on, and that's going to let the video do the talking for me. So guys, I really hope you enjoy this video and hope it's an interesting and nice way to close off this video project series on my Kursk 75 build. Thanks so much guys for watching. I've been Shane. Do join me for more standard type videos in the future. Do have some tutorials in the works. So I'm going to stop talking now and I'll let you guys enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.